Hi guys, it's Hallie. So I was very excited to be interviewed recently for another Yahoo Education article, but I wanted to share this thought with you because this happens to me a lot. I very often get calls from reporters asking, what are the hot jobs? What are the big industries that are growing and that kind of thing? And I think this is kind of dangerous when we talk about this for career seekers because people will tend to pin their hat on or pin their hopes on an industry that they think is going to be hot and pursue that when it may not be the right fit for them. They may not even enjoy it, and they may not even be good at it. So be careful, guys, when you're thinking about your next career move. I'm not saying be unrealistic and go pick something that is going in the tank, but be smart about your choice. It's okay to look at what industries are stable, what industries are growing, but only do so if those industries are things that you're going to be qualified for and also interested in. Because too often I see my clients pursue an industry or a career path just because it's hot, and it tends to get them confused and just adds more, you know, confusion to the mix and more career paths to the mix when they're trying to narrow things down instead. So don't just go for what's hot, guys. Go for what's smart for you. Have a great day. I hope this is helpful for you.